happy, thank you.
Allah yafik. How does it feel to win in your hometown?
Amazing, and I, inshallah, I want 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 100 more wins. When you're out there, it's actually somehow better. I don't know why, but when like right in front of me. Anyway, this wasn't the first, and it will not be the last. I guarantee you 100%. And it's not just gonna be me. It's gonna be Hussein. It's gonna be Faisal. It's gonna be every single person who gets signed and comes to WWE through the tryouts that are coming up and Bayov and everywhere else that it may be. And I'm so proud and so thankful, alhamdulillah, to be the first one to go out there, be able to do that, and to pave the way for an entire generation of Houthis. It makes me proud.
What's your advice to people who want to follow in your footsteps?
Love it. Have the passion, have the intensity, because I wasn't the biggest guy in the tryout. For my tryout, there were bodybuilders, there were football players, all kind of MMA fighters, you know, and I'm just a kid with a dream who had a little bit of experience, and I wanted it more than every single other person. I knew that because I went into it thinking, and they have to go into it thinking, that this is gonna be their only chance to become WWE superstars, to travel the world, to be a part of something incredible, to be a part of history. Yeah. Remember that, know that, and use that to achieve your goal and your dream.
Mansoor, how will you be helping others?
And they have to go into it thinking that this is gonna be their only chance to become WWE superstars, to travel the world, to be a part of something incredible, to be a part of history. Yeah. Remember that, know that, and use that to achieve your goal and your dream.
Mansoor, how will you be helping other Saudis who have such maybe dreams, or how will you be helping them?
Oh, I'm gonna
to
be
pave the way, maybe.
I hope, inshallah, I will be at the tryouts. I wanna help every single person with the same passion that I have and the same dream that I had, wanting to be a WWE superstar. And even, that's not even the end of it. When they come to the Performance Center, I'll be there every step of the way to help them and guide them along the path. I want Saudi versus Saudi in that ring. I want the crowd to be like, I don't know who to cheer for! Because we've gotten to the point where people from our country are in the ring, 100% of the ring. That's my dream, that's what I want.
What are you doing to celebrate?
What am I doing to celebrate? I'm going to Disney World!
Have Winter Wonderland now.
What was your icon?
My icon?
Yes.
When I was a child growing up here in Riyadh, it was The Undertaker. Just like everyone, Undertaker, you know? Everybody knows The Undertaker. Everybody loves The Undertaker. And for me, it was that sense of grandness, that huge star presence that Undertaker had. I hope to God, inshallah, one day I will go out there.